Hello pretty girls, welcome back to my channel. I recently created a custom nail paint using eyeshadows and thought of sharing it with you guys, and I was just so surprised with the results. Just by looking at it, you can't even make out that it is an eyeshadow. But before getting started guys, subscribe to my channel if not already done, and also hit that bell icon so you can remain updated with my latest videos. So now let's just jump right into the video and see how I made it. Start by applying the base coat and then paint your nails white so that you can get the maximum opacity of the eyeshadow. Pick any of your fab eyeshadow shades, scrap some of it on a foil piece or mixing plate using a tweezer or a toothpick. Now mix clear nail paint with it and apply it using a thin nail art brush. Seal it with the top coat to smooth out the surface and add some shine. And there you go, your very own DIY nail paint is ready. Make any nail paint of your choice in seconds now. You can actually store it also by mixing the color directly in the bottle of clear coat. Let me know in the comments if you guys like this idea and also if you would love to try this. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye, girls.